millions of doses from China, as well as raw materials to manufacture vaccines. And so far, China has supplied jabs to 9 ASEAN countries. And now, we are seeing the Quad Alliance making a similar move in the Indo-Pacific region. It's announced plans to help expand India's vaccine manufacturing capacity. How should we read into this? Well, we've lost connection with Mr. Rong Yun. We'll try to get back to him later on in the show.